Bible says in the book of Isaiah 32:15, it says when the Holy Ghost comes, dry land will be fruitful. We need the Holy Ghost in our lives. Amen.
When the Holy Ghost comes, dry land will be fruitful. When the Holy Ghost comes, dry land will be fruitful. Valleys shall be lifted up, crooked shall be made straight, mountains shall be made low.
Desire the Holy Ghost.
shall be made low, because the Holy Ghost is upon that land.
Play life, you define man for married you. Now, wow. You go back for job.